We have a third base going down for Blard, and he's putting a whole bunch of cannons around it just to make sure that he doesn't get any more link harassing, so he can mine in peace, although he's got 1,000 minerals back. What Blard needs to be doing is warping in lots of gateway units to try and replenish that army that he lost. Looks like he is doing that, though. A little bit slow, but no problems. That is a good question. What are you doing?
Yeah, it's like that rope isn't being a little bit indecisive there. It was going towards his third base, now he's back.
Meanwhile, the creep spray continues. It's just slowly reaching up towards Blark's base any way it can. Very nice.
The mothership does finish. Being able to cloak everything in its radius. What I love about it. It's like Arbiter back in Brood War, except you only have one.
I'm not sure that is the proper counter to Infestors, though, because the Infestors will just neuroparasite the Mothership and get cloaked for their own units. And the Mothership will also kind of give away the location of his army, so he can just blindly drop Fungals and wear down the Protoss army that way, too. What would be an appropriate counter to 50 Infestors? Or however many Infestors.
High Templars. You have the High Templar feedback, those Infestors.
That's true. That is true.
Since they do have more energy than you have health, one feedback can instantly destroy all of those Infestors. Or at least one Infestor.
It looks like Delta is planning on taking a fourth base at the gold, and this Phoenix is going to see it. Oh, if he had picked that up right on time, Lard could have annihilated that drone and prevented that for a few more seconds. We have a mass of links moving along the map. It looks like they're going somewhere. They're going to the store. Oh, here we go. They found the third base for Blark. Stop lagging. And they're going to get shoot up by these cannons, but I think they're going to take it. Okay. We have a pause. That lets me eat my crab legs. I kept telling you to stop lagging, dude. Nobody listens. Here we go. These four cannons are going to do quite a bit of damage, but I think that army actually could have taken it. There's so many links there, they could get the surround on the cannons easily. He wouldn't even need to take out the cannons, he'd just go into the inner line and annihilate it. But meanwhile, we have a big attack here in the middle. We have the Protoss army moving up, carriers, mothership, and all the Warpgate units. We have, oh my god! We have, what is that called again? Vortex!
It's a vortex. The vortex field,
Here we go!
Stuck in all those units so that once the vortex is done, Delta units will be much smaller.
Yep.
It will be a much smaller army, and all those units will be able to take him out easily.
We've got the Observer leading the way, taking so that he can take out the creep tumors and deny any more creep spread from Delta. Here we go. This might be a GG scenario. It depends on what Delta's got to back it up. He's got 52 Lings, 10 Corruptors. He's trying to rebuild his Roach account now, and he's got 5 Infestors left, so he's in a decent position. If he threw everything at once, this may give him trouble. There is a Warp Prism that has moved up the side of the map. I don't know if that is going to be a drop to prompt him to do a Roth attack. Here we go, we've got Lings on the Protoss army, and we have a Neuroparasite on the Mothership! Told ya! Go the Observer. I don't think it's close enough to actually show. Oh, he's got the carriers too! And now he's using his corruptors to try and take up the Mothership. It's going down fast! There it goes! Oh my god. Now these carriers are left. They are trying to take out the corruptors. I think he's target attacking them, but they are getting whittled down very quickly. And we have corruption on the carrier. The one survivor with this Observer. Survivors. Larg was not prepared to go in for that. If he had a few more gateway
points, yeah, down goes the carrier from my hit.
Maybe it would have been different, maybe if he had gotten high temps like you said. That hurts.
Yeah, those neuroparasites were able to mind control those carriers, as well as the mothership. Denying a cloak.
Yeah.
And he's allowing him to use it for his own advantage. Also, you do see that the carrier's upgrade are not even upgraded at all. I would reckon that he does upgrade them, because, you know, you can get a more attack, since you do have a maximum of 8 interceptors.
Yep. With all the money he's been getting, well, he doesn't have a lot of money now, but he could get some more upgrades just for his units in general. He doesn't have Blink for Stalkers yet. All his ground units are only 1-1. He doesn't have any other major upgrades as well. But he is getting Thermal Lance right now, as well as level 2 weapons, and his first Colossus, I believe. Meanwhile, Delt is making Guardians, aka Broodlords, in StarCraft 2. He's got 5 of them in morphing right now.
I like that little Breeder reference there.
Yep.
Looks like they would be going for an engagement, and as well as intercepting all the Bryce forces.
Oh,
so the first will be going down.
This is gonna hurt. Down goes that carrier. All he's got is stalkers left, and the broodlings are taking out all the zealots. And the infestors are burrowed. This is gonna be it for Delt. This is Delt's got this. All those stalkers just bit the dust. There's a fourth base going up for Blarg. I don't know what he plans to do with it yet, though. Thermalance is just about to finish, and he's got level 2 weapons just a few seconds away from finishing now, too. 3 more cannons going down, probably at, the 4th base. But the Zerg army is slowly moving in. He's moving his Broodlords over.
Yeah, we look the supply count, we do see 175 versus 92, and it looks like Blarg will be engaging for his attack, sending in the Stalkers.
Did you notice
trying to pick up those Corruptors as well as those. And also, Blarg will also be a...
Oh, this is Sarah with this Nexus. This is gonna go down really quick. Did you notice that the Broodlings... There's a GG. Did you notice that the Broodlings have 7 damage?
There's a GG. That's a lot of damage for the Broodling.
Alright, I'm gonna close the cast just while we sort out the next game. Thanks, guys.